Did you know Sir Ken Dodd was born in the same house that he died in?